Hey guys, it's about 9 o'clock at night here down in Katy, Texas. We're off Westheimer and 99 here over by, there's a Chili's, a Taco Bell, and a Whataburger right here. We've got a car stop. Look like three deputies here. All for what? We got two Fort Bend County deputies here. One plate number 1388946. These cops like to play games out here, guys, so I'm out here making sure that they're respecting the citizenry. We pay their salaries and they need to remember that. Sorry if I'm a little shaky, guys. I'm just holding this holding this camera just with my hands. Let's see if I can get a car number on that one. Let's see if I can get it. I don't know if it'll zoom in enough to get it. Looks like we got 134, can't see it. Yeah, that one's, this one right here is 1388946. That's that one there. I don't know what that one is yet. Every time I'm in the middle of getting food, they always have to do a car stop. Always. So. Every time. Fort Bend County is also the people that have arrested Justin. We're doing the same thing, so we'll see if we get this here. Traffic stop is over. Let's see what vehicle that is. It's 138. It's 138-8958. Gave me a nice little wave there. All right, guys. Well, they're gone. Peace out.